Man, I didn't think I was gonna make it back in time. That was some good hot pot! Also, that Infinity Wars movie, I took the ending kind of well. My friend, on the other hand, she's kind of a mess still about the whole ending, and I'm just like, I mean, there's two parts. I kind of expected it to have a bad ending before it turns out good, but we just have to wait a year now until we see the rest of it. But I'm mostly just curious about how the rest of the movies end up playing out after that. Like, I'm curious. Alright, we're gonna start on Majima today. I already like his character, and I have a feeling we're gonna break him. This game is going to break him. What is the best Infinity Wars meme? Wait, what? What are you sending? Oh! Wow, thanks! Oh! I don't know! I've seen a... there's a really good one out there. With, what is it called? Park? I forgot the name of the show. But Chris Pratt is in that one? All I can say is it's a screenshot of him saying, my bad. And I'm like, yeah, pretty much. Yes, Parks and Recreation. Thank you. Alright, how are we gonna get this? We just casually beat up a dude. Very casually. I have a feeling, like, Majima's gonna break his own code. And we're gonna end up punching things towards the end, because I think this is a prelude. So he's probably gonna crack at some point.
いや、素晴らしいお店ですね。蒼天堀にこんなお店があるなんて知りませんでしたよ。こっちに来た時は必ず寄らせてもらいます。What
do I have with me? Absolutely nothing.
先生、どないでスープの店気に入っていただけました？いや、いい店だよ。
I wish I found that Twitter now, because, like, I saw it last night, and I'm sitting here, oh, is Peter Quill gonna do something? Okay. But that was probably the one thing that kind of hinted that something went wrong there, but, can't find that tweet now, because that was a beautiful tweet. I also like the fact that when you play Majima now, like, you get different sounds when he talks. Ugh. I want to go back to that hot pot place and eat more. There's like these, my favorite thing to eat are these fish balls that have cheese inside it. It's delicious. Oh, my phone's going nuts. Probably my friend yelling at me again. She is so distraught! don't even remember what mission I'm supposed to do. Yes, it's Majima! Also, hi, Volt. I like Majima. He just tries to find all these routes to avoid conflict. I love his. I guess I'm just kind of tending to my cabaret. Where is he? Oh, he's over here. Hey, buddy. You all right? A lot of money! Majima, you always know what to say. I'm gonna be very sad if this game breaks him apart, but I think it will, so. That's a big bill. Oh, this is like a proper cutscene.
どうしました？何でもあらへん。 お楽しみのところ失礼いたします。
なんだ、やっと持ってきた。おお、あんたは艦隊の支配人さんじゃねえか。酒は人の金で飲むに限るよな、まったく。
お客様、ちょっとお話があるのですが、ご足労願えませんでしょうか。
なんだよ、人が気持ちよく飲んでんのに。
お時間は取らせません。どうか。
しょうがねえな。他ならぬ支配人さんのお願いだ。さて、ちょっくら行ってくるよ。
あの支配人。
この方は俺が相手する。お前は仕事に戻れ。
はい、わかりました。
さあ、参りましょう。
あいよ。
We're gonna just take you to the back room and just have a nice talk. Oh, we did actually go to the back room. 繁盛してるじゃねえか。
ついこの前までカンコドリが鳴いてたってのにな。変われば変わるもんだ。
何しに来たんや、佐賀。
そう邪険にすんなよ、マジマちゃん。ちょいとお前さんの働きぶりを確認しにな。これも仕事だ。まあただで飲めるとは思ってなかったけどな。
来るならちっとは行儀をしてくれんか。客が減るっちゅう。
おお、そいつはすまなかったな。ついはしゃいじまったよ。聞いたよ、さっきもご活躍だったらしいじゃない。さすがは真島五郎、蒼天堀の夜の帝王だ。客との喧嘩を見せ物に仕立てて、ついでに飲み代まで取り上げちまうなんてよ、なかなか気が利いてるな。やっぱりお前仇が向いてるって、自分でそうは思わねえの。
アホぬかぜ、誰がこんなこと好きでやるかっちゅうね。
そりゃお前、今の立場のありがたみってのが分かってねえよ。金も地位も名誉もある。ところや女だって随分寄ってくるだろ。そんなことは望んでないってか。皮肉なもんだ。そんな誰もが羨む立場を得たお前だけがただ一人この町で別の何かを求めてる。幸せってやつはいちいち意地悪にできてるらしい。
今日は随分おしゃべりやないか。
しけた面のお前を見てたらなんとなくな。でもまあこの現状をお前が気に入らないのは当然だ。これはお前への罰なんだからな。
Oh!
楽しまれちゃ俺も島野の兄弟もちっと困る。
そろそろ本題に入ってくれまへんか。俺はいつになったら極道に戻れるんや、オーナ
ー。 Oh! The plot thickens!
何度目だろうな、そのセリフ。どうしてそんなに極道に戻りたいのかね。俺には分からないよ。
あんたに分かってもらう必要はない。今月の売り上げや。この調子なら来月にはノルマの1億達成するで。
おお、そりゃすごい。
おぼげんな。達成したら島野の親父に 俺が極道に戻れるよう口利きする。約束忘れてへんやろな。
さあ、そんな約束したっけかな。
この件で冗談は通じひんぞ。
ダメだ。あと5億稼げ。そうしたら口聞いてやるよ。
おのれ。
わお、おう。
なんだ、殴らねえのか。まあやれるわけないけどな。そんなことしたらお前はあの暗い場所に逆戻りだ。それは嫌だろうからな。
Oh, there was a twist to this.
これがお前の戻りたがってる世界のやり方だよ。ヤクザがお前みたいな金づる簡単に手放すわけがないだろう。どうだ、やっぱり仇の方がいいんじゃないか。
上等や。5億やろうが何やろうが何ぼでも稼いだろ。極道に戻るためやったら俺は何でもやったるわ。
ほう、何でも。
Oh, that's dangerous to say.
ああ、そうや。
Oh, Majima.
殺しでも。どうした、極道に戻れるとしたらお前は人殺せるの。冗談だよ。いや、意地悪言ってすまなかったな。極道ならいずれそういう山を踏むこともある。お前にそれが分かってるのかちょっと聞いてみたかっただけだから、引き続きよろしく頼むよ支配人。あ、そうだ、一つ忘れてた。ここのホステスにノリコっているだろう。
それがどないした。
そいつ明日から別の店でやらせることにしたから。
ん、
即戦力が欲しくてさ。ノリコはここのナンバーワンなんだろ。おあつらい向きかと思ってよ。本人にはもう伝えてあるからこっちの方がよろしくな。売り上げ落ちないように頑張るよ。なんせあと5億稼がなきゃなんねんだからな。
This is a slimy bastard! Holy crap!
失礼します。あの支配人、今のりこちゃんから明日からよそに移るって電話が。
ああ、俺もさっき知ったわ。
ご存知でしたか。なんだってこんな急に。のりこちゃんがいなくなったら売り上げに相当響きますよ。
分かっとる。せやけどオーナー様のご決定や。どうしようもあらへん。
そうだったんですか。でもこれからどうすれば。
ったく、落ち込んどる暇もあらへんな。最近よそでイケとるホステス言うたら誰や。
よそですか。よその子でしたらそうですね、オデッセイののぞみちゃんがダントツでしょうね。オデッセイ自体がうちのライバルみたいなものですし。
そうか。じゃあ一丁行ってくるかの。
あの支配人、どちらへ。
決まっとるやろ。望みをうちに引き抜く。
え、ライバル店のナンバーワンを引き抜くってさすがにまずくないですか。そもそもそんなことどうやって。
夜の世界は弱肉強食。ここでこけたらうちはあっちゅう間に崩れるで。やらなしゃあないんや。店の方は任せたで。
わかりました。どうかお気をつけて。
Okay then! That was very a douche canoe of what that guy just did. Oh boy. This is a very nice club, though. Oh, is that guy? Chilled out now. Heard someone talking, but they're upstairs.
Jihai-nin, otsukaresama desu. Okyaku-san, daijoubu? Keigo sen katta?
I saw some dialogue pop up on the bottom of my screen, so I'm assuming there's something here somewhere, but I don't see it. I don't see anything. Ah, crashing into things. We're going to leave. We're going to travel around Osaka to now. Chofukucho. Go to Odyssey! Mario Odyssey? Cabbage heavy okonomiyaki. Ooh. Alright, we're going. Wow, okay, there's more down here. A mahjong parlor. The erotic video place. We're drinking and singing. Oh boy, we should go there. I'm really bad at gambling, so that's not gonna happen. Doki. What the?
Hi.
Is this the Bacchus for Majima?
やって。
appreciate that every fighting style has its own track music. Crack his neck and he's gonna be okay. Soundtrack for like all of his fighting moves.
Soldier.
Oh, hey, we can fish! But I don't have anything to fish with. Oh! Okay. Select where to cast. Do I have bait? Oh my god, this is almost like Persona 5, if it looks like it anyway. What kind of bait do I have? No, don't scatter the bait! Oops. Did I even catch anything? I have like nothing on me though. Yeah, like, I don't. Okay, it's quite literally like Persona 5 fishing, only more button mashing. Okay. A good place to dance. The mall. Okay, well, we'll just cut through this one. Hello! Whoa, what? Oh, Jesus. Oh my god. Wow, 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 wow! You know what, buddy? God, this okay, it's a fun fighting style, but god, I have to really watch my enemies. Oh, hey, I wonder if that CP place will let me use the other items I have that are, like, wasn't open to me. Where is the CP place? Oh, I just passed it. Hit the CP place. Oh, hey, look! There's stuff in here. Materials? Frozen sardines? Okay, it looks like with Majima, I'm probably gonna be crafting at some point? So I'm getting a lot of, like, crafting materials. Alright then, cool. These frozen sardines are nunchucks. Do I start at zero? Do I have this? Oh, okay, I still have the CP from like. Okay. Interesting. Where is the pawn shop? Because I have stuff now to sell. Sell imported brands? Oh, no, that's not a. Okay, here we go. Pawn shop is up that way. Oh, gotta save this guy.
その顔が気に食わん。邪魔。
I grab? Better grab? Can I grab in this mode? It looked like I could grab, but it didn't work, so. Oh, did I bump into you? I'm sorry. He even punches differently when you grab. That's cool. God, Majima's fighting style is so interesting. Alright, let's sell all this junk.
いらっしゃいませ.
These two gold plates, this platinum, this diamond. Your crafting equipment. Whoa, that's a lot of money for these. Whoa, these in. I don't think I should be selling these, so I have to leave them in here. Dang, that was some good money right there. Awesome. Alright, let's buy some abilities. All right, good enough. What do I need to use? Okay, whatever, I'll just leave them there. And I got enough stuff to last me for a bit. Cool. All right. And we got some money under my name now. Everything is great. Oh shit, I don't know how to play shogi. I don't even know how to play chess. I'll try, but. Z. zero. I don't know how to play. Place peace exclamation, cancel, take back. Oh, super take back? This doesn't even tell me how to play. There we go. Oh, Jesus. What? I have regrets now. Right here. I don't know how to play. This is gonna end horribly. Like, it looks like they have similar movements to chess pieces. That much I could say, but God. God. Okay, these are all pawns, aren't they? Wait, no. Okay, pawns, a rook. A bishop, and then the okay, and this is pretty much almost set up like... Oh, Jesus. Well, it lights up what I can do at least, that's cool. Bishop? You're asking somebody who doesn't know how to play this game, buddy. Seem to move these pieces now. Oh, okay. Yeah, this is definitely not a game I'm gonna be playing very much in here. That was a bad move on my part. Oops. It helps if I actually remember what pieces can do what, but I don't, so like, it's just a Let's stop, because I'm really bad at this, and I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, shoot, I never did get to play Mahjong the last time, so... No thanks. This is probably one of the side quests I will not touch. At least it's free. I didn't have to like pay for anything. Bikers! Thing is it? Hello? Oh, it's around the other side. God damn it. He had. That's too close up. Oh, and how do I get into this room? Can I not go in yet? Guess not. Aw, now I'm sad. I can hear it. It just won't let me in. Oh, wait, wait, here we go. Look, I just want some karaoke and food. I definitely need food, because after that... Alright, let's see what this karaoke machine comes with. Let's do it. What do we got? We're gonna have two songs. Okay, well... I think this game already picked for me, because I still have the scores from the other one. So, let's do these! Okay, time to... headset. Hachiko's ridiculous! Are you okay, Majima? My god, Majima's ridiculous when he's like not singing. Yay, I'm a karaoke pro! One more song! This one he sings too, so... Good time. I actually did okay? That was unexpected. I missed a lot of notes there compared to the last one. Karaoke pro! Okay, that was fun. I'm satisfied. But where's the place to dance? Okay, we have outdoor mall. I don't want to gamble. Where's the... I saw a mahjong place? Darts and pool. is a mahjong parlor. Okay. Alright, well. I'm at my destination already, so I may as well just go ahead and start that, I guess. Mahjong will be afterwards, I guess. Just save. Or we're going to fight. Now he looks like Kiryu.
いらっしゃいませ。 お一人様ですか?
ああ。
すみません。 ただいま満席でして、 少々待っていただいても構いませんでしょうか?
Some seats at the bar?
ほんますみません。 そしたらこちらでお待ちください。 よろしければお飲み物もお持ちしますが。
ああ、そんな気ぃ使わんでええねん。のんびり待ちますわ。
大変お待たせいたしました。 1名様、ご案内いたします。 こちらへどうぞ。
He's putting sunglasses inside a building, though. That's already suspicious. Like, Majima, please.
What the hell?
Nani? What the shit is that? Nani? Oh, he's still there. I can't take it seriously.
します。高子です。おお。こら、えらいべっぴんさんが来たな。おおきに。飲み物何飲まはります？ほな、とりあえずシャンパン頼むわ。はーい。こっちお願い。
うち？うちは最近スキーにハマってんねん。週末はいつもスキー場行って滑ってますわ。でね、新しいウェアがめっちゃ可愛いねん。誰か買うてくれへんかな？どうせ逆に貢いでもらうつもりなんやろ。そうなん優しいお客さんおらんもん。ナナ、今ならうちにプレゼントするチャンスやで。
ああ、せや。サンタさんにでもお願いしや。ちゃんと靴下も用意しとかなあかんで。もうお客さんいけずやわ。ええもん自分で買うから。今日はまたえらい混んどんな。毎日こない繁盛しとるんか？
まあ年末っちゅうこともありますけど、最近はみんな強制で同伴させられてるから、その分お客さんが多いんとちゃいます？ほう。高いっすよね！けど、そない必死になって同伴させるほど景気悪そうには見えへんけどな。単に意地張ってるだけですわ。意地？最近客の入りでグランドに負けっぱなしやさかい。
今月は絶対に勝たな全員罰金とか、むちゃくちゃ言わはりますねん。なんやそら。自分とこが儲かっとればそれでええやないか。なんでグランド関係あんねん。うちもそう思うんやけどな。支配人はそう思ってへんみたいで。正直、なんぼ同伴したって、常連さんも毎日何十万も使ってくれるわけとちゃうし、新規のお客さんを増やさへんと、
頭打ちなんよね。ほう、なるほどな。それにしてもこの店は可愛い子がぎょうさん揃っとるの。全部で何人くらいおるんや？
そう、100人くらいおるんとちゃうかな。今日は40人くらいやと思いますけど。ほんなら知らん子も多いんやろな。せやな、週に一度しか来ん子とかもおるし、同じ席について初めて話したっちゅうケースもしょっちゅうです。おお、
そない新顔がよう入ってくるんか。さすがに人気店はちゃうの。
ちゃいます。
そんだけ辞める子が多いんです。辞める？なんで？うちは上下関係めっちゃ厳しいですし、ちょっとでも人気でそうな子が入るとすぐ上が潰しにかかるんですわ。競争が激しいっちゅうことか。せやけど、そない中でも人気あるこっちゅんはほんまにすごい子なんやろな。そうですね。ナンバーワンののぞみさんなんか
毎日開店と同時に目当てのお客さんがひっきりなしに来てますわ。
そののぞみっちゅう子はどんな子なんや？
のぞみさんですか？ほんまはお客さんに他の子のこと話したらあんまり良くないんやけど、まあ一言で言うと真面目な人ですわ。
真面目？
そのお客さんの中には銀行のお偉いさんとか政治家の先生とかも多いんですわ。せやからうちらそないな人と話し合わせるために新聞やニュースをいつもチェックしとけって店からうるさく言われてるんです。のぞみさんは特に真面目でやる気のある人やから、そういうお客さんから受けが良くて指名をたくさん稼いでいったんです。
名実ともにトップレディっちゅうわけやな。ほんなら人気が出んのも当然やな。
あーせやけどこの前若いお客さんが来た時は逆に全然話題についていかれへんくてめっちゃ面白かったですわ。あ、今の内緒にしてな。うちがそないなこと言ってたのが他の子にバレたら大変なことになってしまうから。
安心しいや、誰にも言わへんて。可愛いとこがあるやないか、そののぞみちゃんも。
店の中くらいサングラス外したらどうでっか。グランドの支配人はん。
Oh, well, yeah. I was like, dude, the sunglasses are kind of suspicious inside. Now we're in trouble.
ようこそ、オデッセイ。楽しまれてますか？
これはこれは山形はん。オデッセイの試合に自らおいでになるとは、恐縮やの。
すまんの。ちょっと外してもらえるか。お目当てはのぞみやね。
おお、he's on him。
さすがはうちとためはる店の試合人や。話が早くて助かるわ。
あんたの方は随分と回りくどいやないか。こそこそ忍び込んで敵情視察。それがあんたのやり方か。そないなことせんでも、のぞみに会いたきゃ呼びますせ。説得でも交渉でもしたらえ。
そないなことしても、トップのあんたがうんと言わな、ことは動かん。俺が説得しに来たんは、のぞみやのうであんたや、山形。
私を？
俺が見たところ、この店、確かに繁盛しとるが、客層がおっさんに偏っとる。今はそれでもええが、今後もっと売り上げを伸ばそう思うなら、客層を広げんことには頭打ちや。
うちは在籍100名を超える大箱ですせ。客の好みにも幅広く応えられてんとちゃうか。
いや、この店のホステスはどれもおっさんが好きそうなタイプの女ばかり。若い男に受ける子が絶対的に不足しとる。ま、賢いあんたのことや。そんだけ言えば俺の腹は伝わったやろ。
なるほど。こちらの事情は全てお見通しってわけやな。
オデッセイのナンバーワンはのぞみや。けど、そののぞみがおらんようになっても、今の客層を支えるホステスは十分揃っとる。ここには、ホームランバッターは腐るほど。そろそろバントのできる選手が必要な時期なんとちゃうか。
それでうちの4番に対してあんたは何差し出すつもりや。
まずは手付けとして1000万、明日にでもうちの門に届けさせてもらうわ。
おお、
それだけやない。今うちで教育しとる新人、若い客層を狙って育てとった連中や。いわば将来の一番バッターっちゅうとこが。そいつらから好きなの何人でも持っていけ。
真島藩、あんたが目つけた秘蔵っ子をこっちによこすと。
ああ、そうこうし揃った将来間違いなしの連中やで。
ええんですか？敵に死を送るようなもんです。
こっちは当面の売り上げが欲しい。その代わり、あんたんとこには将来の売り上げを保証する。別にそっちだけが特攻する話でもないで。
なるほどな。あんたは顔に似合わず敵作らんとうまいことやる方法を知っとるらしい。これが真島五郎のやり方っちゅうわけか。
交渉成立ってことでいいな。
ええでしょう。ただあんたんとことうちはライバルや。今日みたいなのはこれ限りにしてもらいましょうか。これからはうちも全力で勝ちに行かせてもらいますわ。覚悟はええな。
好きにせえや。さてっと、ええ酒飲ませてもろうた。お勘定頼むわ。
勉強させてもらいましたからね。今日は私のおごりっちゅうことで。
そらごちそうさん。ほな。
Ooh, Majima just running the fine line here.
Honto desu ka?
Ah, nan toka hiki nuki seigo ya.
Itsumo dou yatte sonna?
Ma, iroiro an ne. Nozomi no shifuto toka kuwashii koto wa ashita hanasu
wa. Wakarimashita. Otsukare sama desu.
Man, I gotta say, like, this is only like the 1988s or something like that. Someone who's claustrophobic might be very uncomfortable walking around, like, cities in Japan. They can get really claustrophobic around here. Hello.
How can you run there?
Jamai.
Okay, but is there like a place where I can dance? I'm gonna be very sad if there isn't a place where I can dance. I don't know what that mall is. Maybe it was there.Nope. I was like, that looks like one of those guys who mugged my money here. don't care. Just gonna eat in here.
Oh.
ありがとうございます。
Oh good, he's not here anymore.
What is this technique? Very fast paced with a weapon.
That was just a stick.
Yeah.
Dog. Oh, these tracks are so cool. Well, okay. Oh, here comes the crafting. I did eat crab, though. Well, I'm right here. Might as well see if I can do that. Okay, cool. That's pretty simple enough. Did I actually order food here, though? Oh, guess not. Well, come on, I wanted to order food, damn it. I mean, it's a food restaurant, why not? What's going now? Quest.
Good.
Did this little girl want something in the arcade? Ah! Come to me, fat bird! Crane games. Fat bird, mine. Oh fuck! I stopped too soon. That's not gonna get it. Oh, maybe? No. Fat bird. Automatically don't like this already. Fat bird, mine. I mean, if he's at an angle, there's no way I'm gonna be able to get him. Oh my god. I'm gonna try and at least get something. Yeah, that wasn't gonna happen. Oh, that's terrifying. Oh, yes, I got one. That's one birdie. Oh, I still got another chance. Let's see. All right, let's try this. Get back here. Oh. No! Can we? Hey, Sega, I think the physics in this game are way too real, Sega. I don't appreciate this. I really don't appreciate this. Ugh. Oh, I think he might get stuck on the pink bird. Yeah. Ha, Crane Games. Yeah, at least I'm fucking rich. Or ducking rich. No. No. Move this pink one out of the way. All right. Maybe now I got a chance to get that big white one. Ooh. Fall.
gumball bouton. I did it. Oh, I still have one more attempt. Let's see. If I get caught on that little white one. Yeah. Oh well. I got them all. That's all that matters. Okay, bye. Alright, let's see what else we got here. Well, I meant to get that one in the back, but like... lot. Oh, ay. Okay. Are you? I hate the physics are too real in this game. I feel like that girl that's outside for that side quest, she wants something from the Crane games. Oh! Crane logic, don't mess with me. There we go! Gon-chan! Okay, let me see. Now I gotta go grab one of those back there. The problem. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to because there's like a bunch of things obscuring it. Oh, thank God. Dumbo. I still have one more. I guess I'll try to grab one of these things, whatever they are. Like, frickin' little loops. Rip. Okay, that's good enough. I did a good job. I got the giant bird. That's all I cared about. Is that little girl still out here? Yay, we got something. He's still here.
Huh.
That's what you get for bullying little girls. Get out of here. Majima's only 24 in this game? Holy crap! Oh, she does want something from the crane game. She wants the squirrel. Oh. Let's see. Darn, I had collected all the wrong dolls. Let's see. Dear. I hate the physics in this game sometimes. How the heck do I clean out that shit back there? What? Oh my god, how do I even? Have to go to the other one because like it there's no way I can get to that now. I mean there probably is, but it's just requires me to reset and I'm not I don't get that wizard. Ugh. In games. One more over here, so I feel like I'm gonna have a repeat of what just happened, because there's a lizard tail right there, too. Okay, that's slightly better odds. I think I just flipped them upside down. Thank you. fall. Please don't fall. Waha! Yatta! Oh, okay, I did it. Those lizards, though. I thought I was gonna get a twofer. Nope, I got none. Take it, I don't need it. Now I can make a kid happy. Oh, yay, driftwood. Cursed handcuffs? Did he forget the eggs? Oh, she's back. Now she wants the blue one. We have a chance right now, so I guess we will do it. This will probably be the last thing I'm gonna do since it's almost 11 o'clock. Alright, where? Oh, wow, there's a lot of blue ones over here. Okay. Okay. That was probably a very bad move on my part. Train games aren't easy, man. I hate these squirrels. I just don't like the way they're like patterned and stuff. It's really hard to actually grab them. Or maybe if I complain enough, I might get one. That worked. I did it. Out of here. Why couldn't you ask for one of the birds? I have a bunch of those. Majima, you just dug yourself a grave. I know, right? Majima's just like, are you serious? I'm like... Alright. I'm gonna go back this way. I haven't even gotten back to his freaking house yet. Apartment, probably, actually. Oh, whoops. I appreciate that this stance gives me a weapon. Wow, I'm gonna push you out of the way! Coming through! Gotta dump some items. We get another cutscene. Okay, I can't start this quest, so. Ah, telephones. See, this kid is already thinking about the future. Must cost a lot.
Yeah.
I also need to dump some items, and I don't think your phone bag can do that. Well, I'm here, so... Of course, batteries. Man, everything must have been a real struggle. God, this kid is like way ahead of his time. Or I could just come back in 8 hours. Great, now we're gonna buy Inozuka. All right, well, we have a quest we can deal with the next time I come back in. All right, let's dump some items. All these little bunchans. There we go. All right, and saving. All right, that's it then. Pretty productive night, getting some stuff done with Majima. Though the day hasn't even finished yet, lol. All right, guys, thanks for watching. We'll be back again next Friday then. Oh man, it's gonna be May next week? Where's the time gone? There's gonna be a weekend where I won't be around to stream at all, because I will be out of town in May, but it has been good, guys. That's gonna be for a while, so...